I'm glad that you know even during this time of pandemic that I can still share with you.
我好高興咧喺呢個疫情嘅境況底下，我仲可以繼續同你分享呢個信息。
And in this series, we have learned, you know, from the different animals that we've talked about, some wisdom.
咁喺呢個系列當中咧，我哋從不同嘅動物去學習佢哋嘅智慧。
And I pray those insights have been encouraging you.
咁我亦都嘅禱告咧，就希望呢一啲嘅啟示咧，係能夠去鼓勵到你。
That you know these insights have drawn you closer to God and loving Him more.
而呢啲啟示咧，係讓到你更加去接近神，亦都去更加去愛佢。
Because it is His desire for you to know Him.
因為咧，依個係佢嘅渴望啊，讓到你咧係去認識佢。
He has chosen to reveal Himself not only in the Word of God, but in nature through the prophets and in Jesus Christ Himself.
而神咧，佢亦都選擇咗用唔同嘅途徑咧，去彰顯佢自己，包括咗喺經文啊，喺大自然啊，甚至喺佢嘅獨生子耶穌嘅身上，亦都彰顯佢自己。So
that you would know Him and understand Him.
容讓你咧係去認識佢同埋明白佢。And
today we're looking at Isaiah chapter 1, and it opens with a pronouncement of judgment by God upon Israel.
咁咧，今日嘅經文咧就係嚟自於以賽亞書一章，咁咧係一個神。 審判嘅宣告,
and God has provided and protected Israel, but the children of Israel do not know God.
神咧係一直提供咗呢個供應同埋呢個保護俾以色列，但係以色列嘅子民咧就一直都唔認識，亦都唔明白神。
Let me read Isaiah verses chapter 1 verses 1 to 3.
咁讓我哋咧係讀出以賽亞書一章一至三節。
The vision of Isaiah the son of Amos, which he saw concerning Judah and Jerusalem in the days of Uzziah. Jotham, Ahaz, and Hezekiah, kings of Judah.
當烏西亞、約旦、亞哈斯、希西家作猶大王的時候，亞摩斯的兒子以賽亞見異象，論到猶大和耶路撒冷。Hear,
O heavens, and give ear, O earth, for the Lord has spoken. Children have I reared and brought up, but they have rebelled against me.
天啊，要停，地啊，側耳而聽，因為耶和華說：我養育兒女，將他們養大，他們竟背逆我。And
verse 3, the ox knows its owner, and the donkey is master's crib, but Israel does not know, my people do not understand.
第三節，牛認識主人，驢認識主人的槽，以色列卻不認識，我的民卻不明白。The
ox knows its owner, but Israel doesn't know and not understand.
牛係認識佢嘅主人，但係以色列咧，佢就唔認識，亦都唔明白。And
I think it is sad. Imagine you as a parent, your child does not know or understand you.
其實係一個好悲哀嘅一個事情嘅。你如果係一個家長，你嘅孩子唔認識、唔明白你。And
I do not want my child grow up not believing that all I have for him or her is good.
而我作為家長，我亦都唔希望我嘅兒女係唔知道、唔相信我一切對佢所做嘅事情係為咗佢好。And
all my intentions for good.
而我所有嘅用意都係為咗佢好。Yes,
I might not like it when they disobey.
我可能咧，佢哋唔聽話嗰陣，我就唔係咁高興啦。And
sometimes I don't like the way they do things.
我亦都可能唔中意一啲佢哋可能嘅做事方式。But
I love them nevertheless.
但係無論係點，我都係好愛佢哋。And
I so much want them to understand and know that everything I do is for them.
而我亦都好希望、好相信、好希望咧，佢哋係明白我所做嘅一切都為咗佢哋好。And
I am only human. How much more our Heavenly Father has and can do for us.
而我只不過係一個人類，我哋可以諗下天父，更何況天父呢一個全知全能嘅天父。
Yes, He's able, He's all-knowing, He's all-powerful. He will and He can do for you.
係啊，佢係全知全能，佢係會亦都係可以為你而作。So
this is quite a heartbreaking statement. God saying, you know, my children do not know nor understand Him.
所以咧係一個非常之悲哀嘅句語啊，講到話神嘅兒女係唔認識、唔明白佢。So
today let us learn from the ox.
所以今日咧就讓我哋咧係從牛嘅身上去學習。The
ox knows about salvation.
牛咧係認識救恩嘅。Let
us read Psalms 14, verse 1. It says this. David says, "The fool says in his heart, 'There is no God.'"
咁喺詩篇十四章一節，大衛咧佢咁樣寫到：如患人心裏說。
You know, the world may tell you that for being a believer, you are a fool.
咁咧，世界上嘅人咧可能会同你讲：，啊，你作为一个基督徒，你系一个蠢材。
But it's actually foolish to reject God.
但系其实咧，去拒绝上帝咧系一个愚蠢嘅事情。
Because he it tells us that you know one who denies God, who rejects the knowledge of God, he is the one that is considered foolish.
因为咧，其实系拒绝神、拒绝佢嘅智慧嘅人咧，先至系真正嘅愚笨。
So let us be wise.
所以咧，让我哋咧系变得有智慧。
You know, we read Isaiah chapter 1 verse 3, right? It says it do not they do not understand. The word actually means they cannot discern.
咁喺以赛亚书一章三节讲到话佢哋唔明白，其实咧系讲紧佢哋唔能够分辨。
They are not able to discern, and you know this is actually echoed in the New Testament when Paul says in Romans 1:21 that they became futile in their thinking.
佢哋咧系冇能力去到分辨，呢、这个咧就正如咧使徒保罗喺新约罗马书一章廿一节讲到咧，佢哋嘅思想。變為虛妄
because in Romans 1:21 it says, "For although they knew God, they did not honor Him as God or give Him thanks, but they became futile in their thinking, and their foolish hearts were darkened."
咁喺羅馬書一章廿一節咁樣講嘅，因為他們雖然知道神，卻不把他當作神，榮耀他，也不感謝他，他們的思想變為虛妄，無知的心。
Verse 22, claiming to be wise, they became fools. 23, and exchanged the glory of the immortal God for images resembling mortal man and birds and animals of, and creeping things.
咁喺廿二节嗰度咁讲，他们自以为聪明，反成了愚昧。廿三节将不能朽坏之神嘅荣耀变为偶像，仿照必朽坏的人、飞禽、走兽、爬虫的形象。
Futile in their thinking means they are incapable of reasoning.
在思想变为虚妄，其实意即为他们没有办法去分析。
They've lost discernment, they've lost understanding.
他们没有办法去分辨，也都没有办法去明白。
And you know, when we can't discern, we make bad choices.
当我们没办法分辨的时候，我们就会做一些很差的选择。
And here it says, when we can't discern, our hearts become darkened.
而我哋冇办法分辨嘅时候，我哋嘅心亦都变得昏暗。
And you know, we walk the wrong way, we are confused, we don't know what's right from wrong.
我哋咧就会行咗迷途，亦都冇办法分辨咧到底啱定错。
You know, I grew up in a Catholic school.
咁我系一个天主教嘅学校长大。
And I've heard of Jesus. I had to study in religious study was mandatory.
咁咧，我听过耶稣而读呢、这个圣经课咧，亦都系一个必修科嚟嘅。
I knew him, but I did not honor him, nor did I give thanks.
我知道认识佢，但系咧，我冇尊崇佢，亦都咧冇为佢而感恩。
And I treated, you know, the Bible just as a story, you know, like just fiction.
咁咧，我就当圣经咧系只不过一个古仔，甚至一个虚构嘅故事。
And it wasn't until I became, you know, I had an encounter with Jesus, I began to know him.
直至到咧，我係與耶穌相遇，我就開始認識佢。
And when I started reading the Bible again, it made perfect sense to me.
咁當我開始去讀聖經嘅時候咧，一切咧都變得順啦。
And he, the person, and not a thing, was what I was searching for and looking for.
而我一直所尋找、尋索嘅，其實唔係一件物件，而係耶穌基督呢個人。
I'm sure you have people around you. They are looking for the purpose and meaning of life.
我相信身边嘅人，我哋身边咧会有好多人一直喺度寻索紧生命嘅意义。
You know, I have a friend who's looking for meaning. She's confused. She wants to know what life is all about.
咁我有个朋友咧，其实佢都好迷茫，一直咧系寻索紧生命到底系有何意义。
And you know what? After talking to her, I realize it really boils down to, you know, she doesn't know her creator.
但系我哋一直喺度倾咧，其实归根究底就系佢唔知道。佢嘅造物主係邊一個
？Because if you find your master, if you find your owner, if you find your maker, you will find the answer.
因為當你能夠去揾到你嘅主、你嘅創造者，你就會揾到你嘅答案。
You know, sometimes we often hear people say, "All I want to have in life is to be happy."
咁你會有時聽到啲人講啦，啊，我要個生命咧係充滿快樂嘅。
You know, all I want is to be free.
我所需要嘅只係要自由。
You know the.Is life all about the pursuit of happiness and freedom?
咁其实生命系咪净系去寻索呢个快乐同埋自由咧
？No, the purpose of life is not to find happiness or to find freedom, but to find your master.
其实唔系嘅，我哋生命唔系净系话要揾自由啊开心。其实我哋真正要揾嘅系我哋生命嘅主。
Because if you find the right master, you will find true freedom.
因为当你找到一个真正的主的时候，你就会找到真正的自由。
Because it is Jesus who sets us free.
因为咧系正正耶稣先至系能够让我哋得释放得自由。
Galatians 5:1 For freedom Christ has set us free. Stand firm therefore and do not submit again to a yoke of slavery.
咁喺加拉太书五章一节就话啦，耶稣基督释放咗我哋，为使我哋得自由，所以要站稳，唔好再被奴隶嘅轭去挟制。
Receive Jesus, you will find true joy.
当你接受耶稣嘅时候，你会揾到真正嘅喜乐。
Because joy is a spring that comes from within.
因为喜乐系一个由里而外嘅一个泉源。
And that's why you can have joy when you have Jesus.
所以咧，当你有耶稣嘅时候，你就有喜乐。
You know, without Jesus, we are dumb.
当我哋冇耶稣嘅时候咧，其实我哋系愚蠢嘅。
Because an ox is clever because he knows his owner。
而牛咧其实聪明，因为佢知道佢主人系边个。
Because he knows his relationship with the owner。
因为佢知道佢同佢主人嘅关系。
And that's what salvation is. It's not just about going to heaven. Salvation is having a relationship, an active living relationship with your master。
而呢个咧就系讲紧救恩啊！救恩我哋唔系净系话要去天堂，而系讲紧咧同我哋嘅造物主、我哋嘅主人嘅关系。
And you must find the right master。
而你系需要揾到一个啱嘅主人。
Because there's a lot of masters out there, a lot of people who, you know, they say they're the leading voice。
咁喺呢个世界咧，真系有好多嘅大师，好多嘅自以为嘅师傅，但系我哋真系要揾一个真正啱嘅主。
Because I tell you, the wrong master will make you a slave, but the right one will give you true freedom.
因为一个错嘅师傅咧，系会弄到你变成一个奴隶，而真正嘅主咧，系让你揾到一个真正嘅自由。
Because I like it when Paul says he calls himself a bond servant.
咁咧，我系好中意阿使徒保罗咁样讲嘅，佢叫自己做咧系一个奴仆。
And you know, this is in 1 Corinthians 7, chapter 7, 21 to 22. Because a bondservant is one who voluntarily serve others.
咁咧，喺呢个系哥林多前书七章廿一到廿二节嗰度出嘅。而呢个奴仆咧，系自愿地去服侍人嘅一个人。
He is free to go, but he chooses to stay with the master because he wants to.
嗱，佢系一个咧系有自由可以随便离开嘅一个人，但系佢就选择。去服侍佢呢个主人，因为佢想咁样做。
That's true freedom.
呢个就系真正嘅自由。
You know, we should be in the same posture. Lord, I desire to be with you.
我哋应该系有呢一个同样嘅心态，就系话主啊，我系想同你一齐。
I desire to be with you, not because I have to, but because I want to.
我系想同你一齐，唔系因为我需要去做，而系我想要咁样做。
Secondly, the ox knows about separation.
而第二咧就系牛咧系。懂得分别为圣嘅。
In Deuteronomy 22:10, it says, "You shall not plow with an ox and a donkey together."
咁喺《申命记》嘅廿二章十节咁样讲嘅，不可并用牛和驴来耕地。
I know we all know that it is difficult to work with animals.
我哋知道咧，要同动物一齐同工咧，系好难嘅一件事。
Especially animals of different species together.
尤其是咧，系唔同品种嘅动物一齐嘅时候，更加困难。
Because they are at odds with one another, they are so different.
因为咧，佢哋系不一致，佢哋完全唔一样。
And here it reminds you that you know, they cannot successfully plow or pull a cart.
咁咧，佢呢度就提醒我哋啦，佢哋唔可以咧系一齐成功地咧去耕地或者去拉车。
In James 4:4, it says, "You adulterous people, do you not know that friendship with the world is enmity with God? Therefore, whoever wishes to be a friend of the world makes himself an enemy of God."
咁喺雅各书四章四节讲到：你们这些淫乱的人啊，岂不知道与世俗为友就是与神为敌吗？所以凡想要与世俗为友的，就是与神为敌了。
Who do you associate with?
你到底同边个结交呢
？You cannot be a friend of God.And a friend of the world.
你唔可以同时作为世界嘅朋友，又要同神做朋友。
You know, there's a Chinese saying: "What's near cinnabar goes red, and what's next to ink turns black."
咁喺中文咧就有句啦：近朱者赤，近墨者黑。
If you associate with bad people, you will acquire their faults.
咁你当同一啲坏人去来往嘅时候咧，你就会学咗佢哋啲坏嘢。
And I'm sure you've heard people say, "Show me your friends, and I will show you your future."
咁咧，你有一個説法咧，就係話你俾我睇下你嘅朋友，我就會見到你嘅將來。
You know what? Actually, it's Solomon who said that because in Proverbs 13:20.
咁咧，其實咧，呢個係所羅門王所講嘅，由箴言十三章二十節咁講。
He that walketh with wise men shall be wise, but a companion of fools shall be destroyed.
與智慧人同行的必得智慧，與愚昧人作伴的必受虧損。
Matthew 6:24. No one can serve two masters.
在马太福音六章廿四节讲到，一个人不能服侍两个主。
We are in the world and not of the world。
我哋系喺呢个世界里边，但我哋唔属于呢个世界。
You know what? We've got to be so careful because we can be so absorbed in the ways of the world。
我哋要好小心，我哋咧有时系好专注于世界上嘅事情。
But you know the Bible's instructions are very clear. Romans 12:1-2。
咁咧，但系圣经嘅教导咧系非常清楚嘅。我哋嚟到咧罗马书12:1-2。
You present your bodies as a living sacrifice。
我哋咧系要以身体献作当作活祭。
Do not be conformed to this world, but transformed by the renewal of your mind。
我哋咧系唔好效法呢个世界，而系要心意更新变化。
By that, by testing, you may discern what is the will of God, what is good and acceptable and perfect。
从而咧就叫我哋测验何为神善良纯全可喜悦嘅旨意。
And in 2 Corinthians 6:14-15, we are to consecrate ourselves to God。
而喺哥林多后书6:14-15咧，讲到我哋要分别为圣。
So he says, do not be unequally yoked with unbelievers。
你们不要和不信的人同负一轭。
You know, I think a typical example of this would be marriage with a non-believer。
一个比较常见的例子就是讲在婚姻当中，我们就不会跟一个非信徒去交往。
We understand this because the principles are different, you know, their purposes, they can't even walk together, let alone plow together.
因为他们背后的信念，他们的目的是非常之不同的，所以我们要一起走是非常之难，更何况是一起去挨。
And it can be so difficult.
是非常之困难。
So, you know, the Bible reminds us, you know, don't lose our saltiness.
所以咧，圣经提醒我哋咧，就唔好失去我哋嘅盐味。
You know, if we are to be witnesses, we are in the world, but we're not of the world.
我哋系需要作见证，我哋系喺世界里边，但系我哋唔系属于个世界。
And then thirdly, Proverbs 14:4.
咁系第三点就系嚟自于箴言14:4。
Where there are no oxen, the manger is clean, but abundant crops come by the strength of the ox.
没有牛，槽就空空，土产丰盛却凭牛的力气。
Here is saying no cattle, no crops.
呢度讲噶啦，冇牛，冇农作物。
And we all agree that the ox is hardworking.
咁我哋咧都一致同意嘅，牛其实咧系好努力工作嘅。
And you know what? The true blessing in life is not how many people serve you, but how many have you served.
咁喺生命当中咧，真正嘅祝福咧，唔系话几多人去服侍你，而系你侍奉咗几多人。
And how many people are you serving now？
而家有你系侍奉紧几多人
？We often think how can people serve me rather than how can I serve you？
我哋咧成日都系本住呢个念头啊，到底有我哋点样可以更多人去服侍我咧？但系其实应该系我哋应该如何可以服侍更多人
？We are called to serve。
我哋咧系被呼召去到侍奉
，because for even the Son of Man came not to be served but to serve and to give His life as a ransom for many。
因为人子来唔系去受人服侍，而系要去服侍人，而且系舍命作多人嘅救赎。
Who are you serving now？
你今日系侍奉紧边个咧
？Are you serving the community？
你系咪侍奉紧呢个社区咧
？Are you serving the poor？
你系咪侍奉紧啲贫苦嘅人咧
？Are you just serving people who can repay you or people that can benefit you？
到底你系咪只系侍奉紧一啲将来可以回报或者俾啲益处你嘅人咧
？Are you serving in your kingdom group？
你喺你嘅天国小组有冇去服侍啊
？Are you serving in the church？
喺教会当中有冇服侍咧
？So let me encourage you start serving others。
让我咧系鼓励大家咧开始去侍奉啦。
And you will find that you are blessed when you serve。
而你就会揾到真正嘅祝福，当你去侍奉嘅时候。
So a clever person serves others。
所以一个聪明的人就会去侍奉其他人了。
Let us make a commitment to serve.
让我们是去委身服侍。
Fourthly, the ox knows satisfaction.
而第四，牛呢是懂得知足。
Proverbs 15:17.
在箴言15:17.
Better is a dinner of herbs where love is than a fattened ox and hatred with it.
有爱吃素菜，强如伤恨吃肥牛。
You know, Solomon wrote the Proverbs.
所罗门王咧系写箴言嘅。
I think he knows what true satisfaction in life is。
我相信咧，佢系清楚知道咩为之真正满足。
It's not about a great meal. It's not the food. It's not things, but fellowship and relationship。
其实咧就唔系话讲有好多好好嘅食物啊，或者系金银财富，而系讲紧咧一啲嘅关系。
Isn't this what you know? The Proverbs 15 is telling us we'd rather be surrounded with people we love。
这个正正就是在箴言十五章所讲，我们宁愿是被一些我们所爱的人围绕
rather than things
that we love， 而不是一些一堆物件我们所爱的。
And I think Solomon has learned this because he knows material possessions will not satisfy you。
我相信所罗门王也学识了，其实一些物资金银财富是没办法令你满足。
Ecclesiastes 2:1-11， I won't read it all， but you know Solomon had everything in the world but he was not satisfied。
咁喺《傳道書》二章嗰度，我唔會讀曬全部嘅，但係咧，我哋知道所羅門王講到物資呢一啲嘢咧，係唔會讓到你生命得滿足。
He said, I make great works, I built houses, I planted vineyards, I have gardens and parks。
咁咧喺所羅門王呢度講到啦，佢建造房屋，又栽種葡萄園，建造庭園、公園等等等等。
And then he goes on, I have male and female slaves, I have great possessions of herds and flocks。
咁佢又講到啦，我又有驢皮驢薄，又有牛群羊群。
I gathered up for myself silver and gold and treasure。
咁我又為自己積蓄金銀，又有各種嘅財寶。
And he said he had many wives。
咁又講到佢自己有好多嘅老婆。
But and then he wraps it up with all was vanity and a striving after wind, and there was nothing to be gained under the sun。
而他最後就是說話，全都是虛空，全部都是暴風，在日光之下是毫無益處。
Someone said this, a clever person loves people, uses things, not love things and uses people.
曾經有人這樣說過的，一個聰明的人呢，他是會去愛人，同時是會利用一些物件去愛人，但是呢，他不會是愛一些物件而去利用人。
Material possessions, things, money, you know, they won't give you satisfaction or fulfillment.
一些物资啊、物件啊、财宝啊，它不会让到你生命呢是得到满足。
So today, do you enjoy the people in your life?
所以今天你有没有去享受你身边的人呢？
You know, Ecclesiastes 9:9, it reminds us, you know, take time to enjoy the people that God has put around us.
在传道书九章九节就讲到了，我们呢是要享受与我们神摆在我们身边的人。
Enjoy your family, enjoy your spouse.
我们去享受我们的家庭，我们的配偶。
You know, during this pandemic, I know it's been tough for many people.
在这个疫情的当中，我知道对于某些人来说是非常艰难。
I think even the most harmonious families, they will get into a rift somehow.
即使是最和谐的家庭，我相信都会有一些张力在里面。
But you know what? When disagreements arise, when challenges come, why don't we get together, resolve it together?
但是当我们是有不同的意见，有些问题的时候，我们何不呢走在一起去解决这个问题？
Be kind, be humble.
我们是充满仁爱，谦卑。
Be gentle, be forgiving.
我们是要温柔，也都是要充满宽恕。
Be generous with love, be wise.
让我们呢是在爱里面呢是去慷慨和充满智慧。
Don't hold grudges.
不要呢小心眼。
Enjoy one another.
我们呢是享受互相的享受。
You know, be flexible, relax, have realistic expectations.
让我们呢是有弹性，我们呢在爱里面呢是要容忍对方。
You know, one thing I still take hold in my heart is when I became a new parent. Someone said this to me.
有一件事我记得是很清楚的，当我初初成为人母的时候，有人这样跟我说。
She told me, enjoy every stage of the child's growth.
她说到是在我的孩子每一个阶段当中都去享受她这个阶段。
You know, not just the chubby baby stage.
不单止是一个白白胖胖的 BB 仔的时间。
Not just, you know, the crawling, you know, toddler.Happy stage.
不单止只是说在地上爬爬爬爬幼儿的时间。
But even when they preteens,
亦都要包括佢哋青春期之前
的時間。When they are teenagers,
當佢哋係青春期嘅時間嘅時候
，you know, just a simple reminder like that gave me hope.
而呢一個咁簡單嘅提醒咧，就俾咗我呢一個嘅盼望。
And I remember always to enjoy every stage and to build memories and moments.
咁我就會去每一個階段，我都會去記得，亦都咧去做一啲美好嘅回憶。
And it actually helps me to look forward to every stage of their life.
亦都咧係幫助我去期待佢哋每一個嘅成長階段。
So let's apply this not only in our parenting, but also in our marriages, in our extended families, in our church family.
咁唔單止咧係喺我哋嘅孩子上去應用呢、這個概念，同時在我們的家庭，我們可能是配偶的家庭， 教會嘅家庭亦都去應用呢一個。
Enjoy every stage, every season, even during this pandemic season。
咁無論喺邊一個嘅階段當中，即使喺呢個疫情階段，亦都讓我哋去享受。
I know some stages, some seasons are tougher。
我知道有啲季節咧係比較艱難。
But put on the right lens and you'll have the right heart。
當我哋戴上啱嘅眼鏡嘅時候咧，我哋就會有正確嘅態度。
Because remember, what will take you through each trial is not what. We always look for the what。
因為我哋知道咧，我哋要每步過每一個嘅艱難嘅時候，唔係一樣物件或者一啲方法。
We think we, you know, we can get through this if we had more money。
有時我哋會話啊，如果我哋多啲錢嘅，我哋就有辦法跨過呢個關。
We would get through this if we had this, we had that。
如果我有呢樣有嗰樣，我就可以跨過呢個艱難啦。
Don't let you know the circumstances dictate your heart。
唔好讓到我哋周邊嘅環境咧，係控制我哋嘅心點樣諗。
You will get through it because you have Jesus and also the community that is around you。
你會跨過係因為你有耶穌同埋你身邊嘅社群。
You know we are imperfect。
我哋係不完全。
And we will make mistakes。
我哋係會做錯。
And you know, when we are all, sometimes, you know, at home we are together 24/7, someone is bound to make a mistake。
咁我哋知道喺屋企啊，我哋一日24小時，一個星期7天，總會有人係會有犯錯。
You know, they will disappoint you。
佢哋會令到你失望。
But so you will you to them。
但同時你都會令到佢哋失望。
So remember, people are God's gift to us。
所以我哋要記得，人係上帝擺喺我哋身邊嘅禮物。
God, you know, gifts are given to us not because we deserve them.
神俾禮物我哋唔係因為我哋配得。
It's because of the generosity of our God.
而係因為我哋神係非常之慷慨。
That's why treasure enjoy your relationships.
所以我哋咧係要珍而重之我哋嘅關係。
In your family,
喺我哋嘅家庭當中。
In your workplace,
我哋嘅職場。
In your marriage,
我哋嘅婚姻。
In your kingdom group,
喺我哋嘅天國小組。
Build these relationships.
我哋要建立呢一啲嘅關係。
I'm glad I'm surrounded by wise people.
我好高興咧，我係由一啲好有智慧嘅人去圍繞著。
And I thank God for my church family.
我亦都咧感謝主將我擺喺呢一個嘅教會家庭當中。
You are a gift.
你係一個禮物。
Let us be clever like an ox.
讓我哋咧就如牛一樣聰明。
And you know, then we'll be clever in life.
咁我哋咧喺生命當中就會非常之聰明啦。
Let us go into a song and a prayer.
让我哋咧而家去以一个诗歌去祈祷敬拜。
You know, we talked about right at the beginning. Let us not be futile in our thinking.
让我哋就喺我哋嘅思想当中咧，就唔好虚妄。
Let us, you know, have understanding. Let us be able to discern.
让我哋咧系有呢个明白，能够分辨。
We talked about, you know, in Romans chapter 1, right?
我哋咧系讲到罗马书嘅一章。
Because then Paul continues to say, you know, let that be our prayer.Lord, take away the things that distract us.
我哋喺呢度讲紧啦，我让呢个系我哋嘅祷告，神啊，让你拎走一啲让我哋分心嘅事情。
You know the lust of our hearts.
我哋嘅心中嘅贪婪
，impurity，
邪恶
，whether it be pride, anger, jealousy, fleshly desires.
可能系一啲骄傲、嫉妒、纷争。
Lord, help us to take these away.
主啊，让呢一啲全部拎走。
And let us not exchange the glory of our immortal, eternal God for things of the world.
让我哋咧唔好让拎将呢个神嘅荣耀咧去交换攞世界嘅东西。
Lord, let us consecrate our bodies to you.
神啊，让我哋咧将我哋嘅身体分别为圣。
Let us not worship and serve creatures, but serve our Creator.
让我哋咧唔好系去侍奉一啲被创造物，而系侍奉我哋嘅创造者。
To whom all glory, honor, and power belongs.
让你所有嘅荣耀都归于你。
Let us worship.
让我哋咧去敬拜。
Lord, you are.Beautiful
世界上任何任何任何的事更加宝贵。
Thank you for loving us.
多谢你去爱我哋。
Thank you for giving us the gift of Jesus.
多谢你俾耶稣基督作为礼物。
Today, open up our eyes so that we be able to see clearly the wonders that you have given us.
主啊，让我哋今日打开眼睛去见到你俾我哋嘅东西嘅何等美丽。
Thank you for the gift of Jesus.
多谢你俾耶稣我哋作为礼物。
And thank you for the gift of the people that you have put around us.
多谢你在我们身边摆到的人作为礼物给我们。
Lord, today let us be a reminder that we are to treasure and to love the people that have you put around us.
主啊，今天让我们去记得，我们是要去珍而重之地摆在我们身边的人。
They are gifts to our lives.
他们是我们生命中的礼物。
They make us a better person.
他让我们变成一个更加好的人。
They help us to grow in Christ.
让我们在主里面成长。
So Lord, today we surrender our lives to you.
所以主啊，今天我们让我们生命降服在你底下。
Not only are we going to love you more,
不单只是要更加去爱你，
but we're going to love others too.
我们要更加去爱我们其他
身边的人。 By your power and by your spirit.
透过你的大能，透过你的灵。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉主耶稣基督之名。
Amen.
阿们。
God bless you.
主祝福你。